Yo, Moose Summit, get yourself some daycare, Moose Wanted, Backfist, Moose Book, T-shirts, and plushies at www.itsmooseco.com. Now the whole entire store is currently on a 30% off sale. What? No, I didn't eat the muffin, I'm telling you, man. Oh, it's you. Good morning, Lucy. Time to get up already? I'm just so tired, man. I keep having these reoccurring dreams where people accuse me of eating their food. What's unconsciousness? I have nothing in my cornfish. I don't eat it. It's other people's food. Yeah, okay, I did eat your snack, but that's on you, okay? You left them out in the open. I can read, okay? I'm not gonna get a label telling me what to do, you know what I mean? Not human food. Shows what they know. I ate it and nothing happened to me. You really need to let it go, man. It was a week ago. Are you serious? I think I'm ready, man. It's time to go now. All right, I forgot about that. Thanks for reminding me. You're the best. Yeah, you earned some snacks. I'll get some for you now. Bye. Hey, bro.
Oh, there you are. I have something really cool I want to show you.
What is it?
It's a surprise. Just come with me.
Whatever. Sounds like it's going to be a while until you tell me. All right, dude. So what's this big, incredible thing that you couldn't tell me 5 seconds ago?
It's...
Yeah? Seriously? This is a lot of suspense, boy. It better be worth it.
Oh, it is. Because I got this.
That's what? So, this is what you wanted to show me.
Yeah, isn't it great? I just got it today.
It's kind of... Well, anyways, I got a new toy yesterday.
Oh, really? Let's play together. It'll be great.
Yeah?
I am the mighty Elstar! When the light began to outweigh the darkness, my father decided to bring balance. Then he created me and found the Prince of Fire! And then he reached into his heart. And
whoa, that's gross, bro. He reached into a heart.
Oh, it's how my character was made. The Prince of Heart. It's kind of sweet if you think about it. He's a walking heart.
How's that cute? He must be like all squishy and stuff. Like, where's that character from anyways?
Is that the one show where the guy goes on a quest to do that thing?
Oh, and they find those people at the one place who know how to do like the stuff that saves the weird girl, right?
Yeah, and then they find that one group that turns out to be actually the other cult that they were hiding from. And then it tries to stop them from doing the thing they need to do.
Well, I was planning on watching that show after I saw the commercial with a fancy looking thing.
It's really good. You should watch it.
I mean, I guess I gotta explain why your character's a girly color.
Hey, it's not a girly color.
Alright, whatever you say, man. Just keep playing, dude.
Okay. After I was created, I went to the land of fire and extinguished it until it was all perfect order.
Using the power of 11 moose milk.
Okay, seriously, it's not a girly toy. Stop being a jerk.
So, what am I doing?
I was really excited to show off my new toy, and you're making fun of it.
Bro, I don't know, man. Just pink is like more for like girls, you know what I mean? It's just not really for guys. I mean, I wear pink sometimes.
Just because you have too much pride to use it in anything doesn't mean that other people can't see it the way it actually is. It's just a color.
It's sort of like a girly color, I guess. I don't know. It's up to you how like you decide it.
What's wrong with you and the color, bro? It's not that bad.
Bro, I just can't think you're seriously playing with like a girl doll.
It's not a doll. This is dumb. It's just a color.
What if it's just a color, bro? Why is it so hard to just kind of change it?
I'm done with this. I was really excited to show you my toy, and you're just being a jerk.
Wait, where are you going? Whatever, dude. I didn't want to play with you and your doll. Well, I was planning on it being more fun when I got this thing. Just kind of getting boring without Jeremy, man. Like, maybe there's like something to do in Jeff's laboratory. I could go on like a one-man adventure with the universe hopping machine.
What are you doing?
Yo, I'm just gonna use this machine to go somewhere more interesting, you know?
Yeah, and in what universe do you succeed?
I was hoping the one I traveled to, you know, wasn't exactly planning on going to one where I die or something. I'm just kind of thinking of cyberpunk universe where everything's like super awesome. It's like robots and you get like a robo stuff in me. And then year is like 2000.
Are you trying to get a suit or what? That is not happening.
I promise I'll be safe. You don't have to worry, dude.
It's not because I'm worried, you dingus. I'm using this thing today.
Oh, come on, bro. What do you need to do in another universe?
It's, personal.
Why do you have a rose?
That's none of your business.
That seems weird to bring with you.
Just go away, I'm heading to a party, alright?
You don't need to bring flowers to a party?
It's a decoration.
I mean, odd decoration to bring.
It's a themed party. Now leave me alone, you little brat! You're not using the machine today, and that's final. Now get out of here.
Whatever, bro. At least I'm not dressed in a girl suit.
What?
Nice color choice, dude.
Seriously? Look, why don't you go back to the 1900s and see if you still think that? It's just a shade of red, you know.
So?
Whatever, there's a teleporter you can play with for now.
A teleporter?
Yep, definitely a teleporter. You should totally use it because that's fun, I guess.
Alright, man, that's pretty cool, so where is it? Oh, so I never noticed this before.
It's new. It came at a pretty convenient time, actually.
Wait, why do you need a teleporter?
Amazon doesn't ship fast enough.
Oh, that makes sense. Huh, maybe it takes a second. What the? Was he trying to distract me? Ah, whatever. So, is there like anything else I can do? I guess all I have to do is just kind of sit here and think. Probably just apologize to Jeremy, man. Like, it's like the only way he'll be friends again. Just gotta be careful not to mock his doll. Hey, bro, I'm just sorry for being a jerk earlier. So, are you still mad at me?
Whoa, who are you?
Are you really pretending you don't know me right now? I was apologizing for calling your toy a girly doll earlier. I'm just trying to be nice, dude.
Wait, what? Moose?
Seriously, man, come on, stop that. Yes, it's me.
But you're a girl.
Did you really just go there? I was trying to be nice, and now you're being evil, dude.
There's nothing wrong with being a girl. Why would girls exist if there's wrong? There's nothing wrong with being a girl. Girls are great. Stop acting like a pink just makes someone a girl. It's just rude. After all, you don't seem to like pink, and you managed to become a girl anyway.
Wait, how? What?
Maybe you finally got to the point where karma hit you really, 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 really hard.
Do you really think so?
Maybe. I don't know.
No, this can't be happening.
Wait, come back.
Who puts a hole there, man? I'm trying to run dramatically over here.
Oh, how terrible.
Did you put this here? What if I broke my leg or something?
That would be terrible now, wouldn't it? But look at you. You look perfectly fine.
Get me out of here. That just sounds like a little bit too sketchy for me. Where am I?
Oh, good! You're awake. Now, there's some things we need to talk about.
Look, if you don't like me anymore, that's perfectly fine, Lucina, but you don't have to kidnap me to tell me.
So you know me? Well, I've heard a bit about you. I don't exactly like when other girls are on my territory. What if you take my Moosey?
I think you got some things mixed up.
There aren't many girls at the daycare.
Why? What are you gonna do?
Don't worry. The reason there aren't many girls is because I take care of them before they become a problem.
And how do you do that?
I tell them there's a discount at the clothing store a few towns over.
No, that's not true. The store just a few blocks away has the best prices for miles around.
There's a limit to how many miles that refers to.
You're evil.
There's nothing I won't do to keep my Moosey away from you other girls.
Except there's something you didn't realize sooner.
And what would that be?
I am a moose.
Gasp! That's impossible. You're a girl.
It's very... Wait, did you say gasp? Never mind. I don't remember exactly when I was turned into a girl. I was just messing around with some of the Jeff's stuff and he told me to use his teleporter.
I'm guessing it didn't teleport you.
I just thought he was distracting me, okay? I just wanted to go to like another universe, but I guess he just kind of wanted to instead. He didn't really want to tell me why, though.
So, how do you think this date is going? Is my hair okay?
You're fine, don't worry.
Okay, good. Because I brought you something. What just happened?
Oh, it's okay. I know you're not from around here, so this might mean something different for you. Giving someone a rose is a symbol of war.
What? That's a bit weird. How are gardeners supposed to make a profit?
We didn't think that far ahead.
So, what's it like where you're from?
Oh, you know, a little less violent. Not much, though.
Sounds fun.
I guess you could say that, but there's still a lot of weird things that go on.
Yeah.
You seem sad. Is everything okay?
Oh, it's nothing. I know you didn't mean it, but if I don't do something about the rose thing, my whole family clan is gonna fall into disgrace. Plus, you're not using our rival's colors, so it's nothing personal, really.
This is what I get for dating people from other universes.
How long ago was this?
I'm not sure, maybe like 5 or 10 minutes ago.
And I guess it makes sense you didn't piece that together already, but this is great! You're a girl now!
So, what's so great about it?
We can go play together and have fun and, well, we can do something different.
But I don't want to play with dolls and do girly things.
Oh, Moose, you don't have to do girly things just because you're a girl.
What do you mean?
I like doing boy things sometimes, like playing video games or wrestling or whatever else.
Wait, girls do that?
I had to learn to wrestle and fight first, though, but I wasn't trained. I learned from experience. And the mall only has one good makeup palette left in stock and it's half off. Oh, there are some things you can never unsee.
Mushina?
Oh, right. Anyway, you don't just do things because you're a boy or a girl. Just do whatever makes you happy.
I guess so.
That's the spirit. And afterward, we can figure out how to make you a boy again.
Or we could do that now.
And waste this precious opportunity? Never!
Well, another day, another universe I had to blow up. Oh, look at that. Moose is actually doing okay. I'm so proud. Note to self, find new ways to mess with Moose. I get the feeling calling him a girl is going to stop working pretty soon.
Hey, Moose, do you want to play Alstar?
Well,
are you going to say it's pink?
Oh, it's not that. I'm just kind of thinking, you know, it'd be better for you just play with it and I can just get my own so we can play together.
Oh, what happened to it anyway?
I left it. Where'd I leave it?
I guess he learned his lesson. He's probably going to be mad later, though. Next, the machine should turn him into a toad, then a dung beetle, but he should be normal eventually.
Let's see what's good today. Aw, they look like Lucy.
Hi, honey. I went to the store and got some groceries.
Mushina, well, what are you doing here?
What do you mean, silly? Hey, I got some chocolate. I'm thinking of baking a cake today.
I mean, what are you doing here? This is like my house.
This is our house, Moosey. I live here.
And why exactly do you live here?
Because we're married, silly.
No. No! Why? Oh my, Moose, talk about a nightmare. It was a dream. It was just a dream, man. Phew. Yo, it scared the moose out of me. Hey, girl, who's a good girl? Yo, I had the most terrible dream, Lucy. Yeah, the reoccurring nightmare about being married to Mushina. Tell me about it. Hello?
Moose, paintball match now. Bring it on.
Jeremy, a paintball match where?
Moose's Park. Be there in 15.
Why are you talking like that?
Don't know why. Sounds cool. Bring your equipment.
Where do I leave the equipment? Hello? Okay, that was kind of weird. I felt like someone was watching me. Hey, man.
I told you to be here in 15.
It's been 16 minutes since you called, dude.
Oh, well, come on. No time to hurry. The bullies from last time are here, and I want to kick their butt.
Oh, the guys who beat us? I want to beat them now. Open your eyes, Jeremy. The one almost hit you.
I'm doing the best I can. Oh, no.
I told you to open your eyes. Where are you? Hello? There. Aha, I got you.
Woo, we won.
Most of the things even better when you earned it. Man, can I tell you something? I don't know, bro. But I kind of have the feeling that someone's watching me.
Right now? Well, we're in a park. There are people everywhere.
No, that's not what I meant. Like, someone's, like, following me, keeping tabs on me. It sounds a little bit crazy. Like, am I just losing my mind?
Why do you feel that?
I don't know. It's like just a feeling. But, well, I guess I'm acting a little bit crazy, right? Everything's okay.
I wouldn't be so certain that everything's okay.
What do you mean?
I know this guy, and he got that feeling, and then he went missing. If you ask me, the government has something to do with it.
The government?
Not the government, exactly. I've been just hearing these things, and I think it's true. Don't tell anyone, though, but I have a reason to believe that lizard people are controlling the government, and they're trying to infiltrate our lives.
Lizard people? Are you serious?
Dead serious, man. In fact, there's probably someone listening to us right now.
Why would someone be spying on me?
You never know with these darn lizards. But I got you, man. I'm going to help you get to the bottom of this.
You are?
Of course, Moose. We'll find out who's keeping tabs on you.
You read me?
Loud and clear, Red Leader.
I thought we established it'd be a Moose Leader.
Dude, you can't give a code name that's your name. Gosh, it's like you want to be caught by the lizard people or something.
Oh, right.
Tell me the plan once again.
I'm gonna break in there and find whoever's spying on me.
Okay, just remember, you have to be very careful not to blow your cover. No one's supposed to know we're here.
Of course, you know, no one's gonna even know we're here. Just stand by the blue leader, okay?
Roger that. Code names are so cool. I feel like I'm about to attack the Death Star or something.
All right, man, I'm about to go in.
Hey, Moose. Nice mustache. Looks good on you.
Our cover is blown. Abort the mission. Abort.
Man, take it easy.
No, abort, abort.
Jeremy, would you please calm down?
Sorry, it seems so real.
Anyways, you have to break in or anything.
How come?
Because it's my house and, like, no one's home. Also, I'm the only one who has the keys. Duh.
Oh, good to know. We still need to check the entire place to make sure there's no bugs or cameras.
Definitely. Just look around, man.
She's clean.
Good?
I mean, she's not wearing a wire. She's not that clean, Moose. You should really give her a bath.
Yeah, sorry, Lucy.
Well, I guess everything's fine here after all.
You heard that?
Oh, gee, they're here! The lizard people! We're gonna die!
Bro, stop screaming! They're gonna hear us!
I can't help it! I'm still too young to die! Ah, there's so much I want to do!
Shh, please!
It's all over! Did you just smack me?
I'm sorry, man, but you're just gonna get us killed if you keep on screaming. We have to see who's downstairs.
I don't know, Moose.
I'm not gonna stay here and wait for them to come up, okay? We gotta fight back.
Yeah, of course. You're right. Let's go. I think the sound came from the basement.
Let's go then.
No, you go over there and I'll cover.
What? No, you're coming with me. What? Seriously? What?
Nothing. If there's something there, I'll come down and help you. I'll be right back up.
I mean, sounds like a lot to me, but okay. If I die, tell my family that I love them, okay? And not to touch my stuff, especially at the Moose Book.
You won't be forgotten. You're a true soldier, Moose.
Stop it, man. Stop being a coward.
Hello? Is there someone here? Hello?
I guess we're going nuts.
Oh no, there's something here for sure.
Snap out of it, Moose. Snap out of it. Okay, I can do this. Aha! What the? Hey kitty, what are you doing here? Oh, you must be hiding from Lucy. Come on, let's get you home. I found the lizard spy.
A cat? What's it doing there?
I don't know, man. I guess it got lost and decided to like live in my basement. No, Lucy, leave the cat alone. Well, look at that. I mean, I thought she might eat him. Farewell, fluffy friend.
So there's nothing downstairs?
Nope. I guess I'm just kind of being paranoid for nothing, man. It's probably due to like the dream I had last night.
What did you dream?
Man, nothing, bro. It was just all in my head anyways.
Well, don't get too comfortable, though. We never know when the infiltrated lizards might attack.
I'm not going to believe any more of your crazy conspiracy theories, dude, okay? That's for sure.
Fine, suit yourself. Anyway, I gotta run. See you later.
See you, man. Man, there's nothing like good here.
Hi, honey. I went to the store and got some groceries.
Musina, what are you doing here?
What do you mean, silly? Hey, I got some carrots. I'm thinking of baking a cake today. Maybe we should invite Jeremy. You know how he gets about carrot cake.
I mean, what are you doing? This is my house.
This is our house, Moosey. I live here.
And why exactly do you live here?
Because we're married, silly.
No. No, why? Oh no, this is not a dream.
You know, after these couple years we've been married, I still find that joke very funny. Even though you make it, like, every single day. Twice.
Oh, that's right, we're actually married. Hi, honey!
How was your day?
Pretty good. Did some surveillance with Jeremy and found a lizard cat living in our basement.
You and your jokes. Come on, help me put away the rest of the groceries.
Subject Jeremy needs help memory wipe again. It's not my fault he eats so many carrots. He's obsessed with it. Yeah, I know. It interferes with brainwashing. Oh, no. Subject Moose doesn't suspect a thing. He just keeps forgetting he's married. Yeah, he's a weird one, alright.